My name's Kyle Emery. I'm a curated golf expert, and I've helped thousands of golfers find the right clubs for their game. Today, I'm going to be testing out the Mizuno STX driver. Mizuno claims that the STX 230 driver is going to be a little bit more workable with not as much draw bias from the weighting on the head, as well as not having quite as much offset as previous models. This is going to allow the lower lofts to be more workable and to be more attractive for lower handicap players and the better player who wants to shape shots. First off, I'm not sponsored by any brands. All of these opinions and insights are my own for these clubs. If you'd like to chat with me to find out what will work best for your game, click the link in the description below, and I'd be more than happy to help out. The specs on the Mizuno STX 230 driver that I tested is a 9.5-degree loft head with a Mitsubishi Kylie Blue 50-gram stiff flex shaft. My first impressions of the STX 230 driver was that it had a lot of forgiveness, was really easy to launch, had a really nice soft feel, and allowed me to play a standard draw ball flight that I typically play with a driver. The STX 230 does allow for hosel adjustments to increase or decrease the loft for a higher or lower ball flight, as well as changing the lie angle to help out with a left or a right miss. As Mizuno is typically known for, they have a really soft feel with a lot of their clubs, and I found the STX 230 driver to have a really nice soft and responsive feel. You could feel the ball spring off the face, and that's something that I really enjoyed, and was able to tell exactly where on the face I was striking the ball.
Overall, this driver is designed to increase ball speeds with the face, and it is designed to reduce some backspin with this steel bar bringing the weight forward. As for impact, to me, this feels a little bit more bouncy than other clubs. Now, some people want that club to feel a little bit more numb and just hammer, like a numb hammer. This one, for me, felt like you could feel the face bounce off. I felt like you got more feedback with this if you hit it off the toe or heel, so you knew, based on feel, that you mishit it. But of course, when you hit it perfectly, it really felt like it bounced off the face. Due to the fact that this weight is slightly on the heel, this club is going to appeal to people who want to reduce their slice, want to reduce their right flight. Mizuno's not saying that this is a severely draw biased driver. In fact, they're saying it's a more neutral biased driver, which is going to subtly affect the ball straight or right to left. I think a player who wants to work the ball to the right and to the left may want to shy away from this. They may want the more neutral setting of a STZ.
I would recommend the Mizuno STX 230 driver to any player from a low to high handicap that would like a higher level of forgiveness in their driver that has a really nice soft feel but will get a higher launch with a low spin ball flight. If you're a better player that makes consistent contact with your driver and want a little bit more workability with a slightly firmer feel and a more penetrating ball flight, the STZ 230 is going to be a great option for those players. Golf clubs work differently for different players. If you would like some help finding the right clubs for your game, feel free to reach out to myself or any other curated golf expert, and we'd be more than happy to help out. If you like this video, hit subscribe for more great curated content.